Flair sends Rick Blade into the ropes. Rick lands on his feet. How about Red? Red may be the smartest of all of them. Rick drops him on his knee. Are you kidding me, Rick Blade?
That'll take it all out of you, Eric. You ever been hit with one of those?
Not lately. And Red, once again, maybe going to the well. One too many times.
Oh!
And Red just put Red through our canvas.
Rick Blade's got to cover Red right now. He's ready to be pinned.
The momentum going all of Rick Blade's way at this point. Of course, Hitman, that's not the first time Rick and Red in there. As last week in Smyrna, they had what some are calling match of the year in that six-man tag at Stretch in Smyrna.
Yeah, but
it's a lot different tonight with the best of the best juniors cup on the line. And Red with the enziguri. Ring with a vertical suplex.
Textbook suplex there, Eric. That was nice. Beautiful.
A Red Star Press. Are you kidding me? Rick with the kick out. Rick has the momentum going his way. Red has it. Winger has it. That is what's going to happen here tonight. Just a taste of what we're in store for.
Look at the crowd getting behind Red right now, Eric.
And this crowd is jacked. Rick with the nip up. And Red off the top, taking out Winger.
Rick Blade had to do it, Eric.
And of course, Rick Blade now left alone in the ring. Not for long. And Rick Blade with the corkscrew off the top.